caught a leaf, Captain.
I sure did. Let's see if I can pull anyone we know. How was that? Oh no, I caught a couple off in the face of the dam. Caught a channel cat, which is the short. I don't know if it uploaded or not. Service is not good on my phone out here with T-Mobile.
Quit blocking the view, is he?
Oh no, Jeff's getting attacked, though it's just Izzy playing.
Thank you.
So this is a Lunker's bait. I found it on the ground, I think, either out here at the river pond, I don't remember, but it caught me a small bass and a eating size channel if I wanted to eat the channel cat. I could hear that over here. That's what I'm hitting. That metal thing.
Oh, I gotcha.
That's probably a good thing, though.
I was going to say, if you get around it, you can pull a bass out of there. Probably not a very big one, but.
I never know. What this thing is, it's bumping over. Saw something go after it. It is kind of funny though, the biggest bass we've caught out of here recently has been off a cut bait.
Right.
Makes sense in a way though, because this lake is real heavily pressured with people bass fishing. I did catch that keeper walleye off of the dock that used to be here. Well, I guess I'm not catching any fish this time. On the other side of the lake.
Hey. Quit fussing. Quit fussing. Too cold for that. Hey. It was 34 degrees last night. You don't need to go swimming. No. I said no. 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 Stop it. Stop it. You're doing them, not you weren't invited. You weren't invited. No. said no.
Still rolling.
Peace and long life, my friends.